Since 1999, the Conductive Learning Center of North America, located here in Grand Rapids, has been providing a positive environment for those with different disabilities.
We are providing education and rehabilitation program for kids and for adults, you know, mainly with the motor disorders, just like cerebral palsy.
Andrea Binyovsky is the program director at CLC and made the decision to move their sessions online in late March, which has certainly been an adjustment for everyone.
Conductive education is a really hands-on program, you know, with the families and with the kids. It's very important for us, you know, the personal and interpersonal relationship while we are teaching them. And it's very important to be together for the students.
The CLC works with 38 families from 16 different states. It is currently providing these virtual lessons free of charge to prevent any financial barriers. While the online lessons have been different, the response has been extremely positive.
Just get up to the couch or just able to sit, you know, safely. So we can see what's going on at home and we can give advice, and it's going really, really well, unexpectedly well.
Johnny Agar of Rockford has cerebral palsy and has been attending the Conductive Learning Center since it opened when he was just 4 years old.
Really accomplished a lot more than I could possibly ever dream of,
but my legs aren't crossed.
Not only have the online training sessions been physically beneficial for the students, they've also helped them emotionally and mentally as well.
Anytime I can see friends and we can, you know, I've been through a lot with them, so they understand too, and it's been awesome to just have a little bit of normalcy in this crazy time.
While the online sessions have helped for the time being, the conductors and families are all anxious to be reunited in person.
We are thinking for summer school, but in much smaller scales, in July or the first week of August.
We want to have some structure back again. We want to have some normalcy, and it'll be fantastic when we can do that again.
Reporting from Grand Rapids, Zach Herrick, Fox 17 News.